Now is Lieutenant Mumbly at again and hide and seek.
Leave still, Doc.
And have a kicking time in Bugs Bunny dating do's and don'ts.
Don't you come near me, you beast!
Wolf hounded.
Now you're totally tooned in.
Well, it took you long enough. Mumbly, put down my soda. I got another complaint about strange things happening at Dr. Seek's laboratory. Find out what he's up to. I'll drop by after lunch and wrap up the case.
Lieutenant Mumbly, how nice to see you. Come in, come in. Excuse me for a moment, Lieutenant. I'm creating a new soda pop, and I'm in the middle of an experiment. I do hope this formula is more successful than the others. The last one tasted horrible. Oh, it tastes fine. Oh dear, what happened? Now who could that be? Why, Lieutenant Mumbly, what are you doing out here? Come in, come in.
Shut up, fuzzle, what are you going to put out, son?
Now what can I do for you, Lieutenant? I must be hearing things. No one was at the door. Lieutenant Mumbly, where are you? Oh, there you are. Oh, sorry about the delay, Lieutenant. Say, would you care for a nice cool drink?
Well, sure.
Good, good. Now, it's so nice to have a visitor like the famous dog detective, Lieutenant Mumbly.
Was it funny, was it?
Why, Lieutenant, where did you come from?
Behind you, Fogger. Monster.
You saw a monster? Oh, dear. Where? Where?
I saw you run over. And what?
Dear me.
You're the monster.
The monster? I'm afraid so, Lieutenant. And I'll try to explain. I've been trying to develop a brand new flavor for Six Super Sodas, but all my experiments have failed. See what I mean? Fortunately, the effect only lasts a few minutes.
So then why are you fighting in front of a fizzle?
Fizzle? Fizzle! That's it! I forgot the fizzle! I'll pour this old formula in this pop bottle and start over again. Come in!
Okay, Mumbly, I'll take over. You can get back to the station and wash the dishes I left on my desk while I look for some clues. Ah, what's this? The evidence? Looks like soda pop to me. Just what I need.
Oh, no! Don't drink it! That's the old formula!
What did you say?
Dear me, poor Chief Snooker. Don't worry, sir. It'll wear off soon.
What's going on? Mumbly, I'll have your badge for this. You'll be walking a beat in the toolies!
No fizzle!
I sure hope the Warner Brothers medical plan covers this.
Dating do's and don'ts. To learn how to be a Mr. Good Day, let's look in on this young man arranging a rendezvous and see how he does.
Hello, Lola. It's Bugs. So, how's about stepping out with me for a carrot juice? This girl is some conversationalist. Okay, see you soon, Lola.
Well, well. Mr. Bunny has a date for tonight, but he seems a bit lost.
I can't tell if this is an 8 or a 3.
It's a 3. There's a perfect shortcut.
Thanks, Doc.
You'd better get a move on. Mr. Good Day never leaves a lady waiting.
Go away.
Steady now. sure hope the Warner Brothers medical plan covers this.
That'll teach those pesky kids to stay out of my garden.
Hey, Doc, I'm here to recalibrate your alarm system. Hold perfectly still, Doc.
Ow! Whoa! Whoa! Ah! Oh! Ow!
I guess that's that.
Oh well, you gave it the old college try.
Huh?
A smart Romeo knows when to give up. Wait, don't look over there. It's much too late to go over there now.
What's up, Doc?
On Totally Tooned In.
Help! Save me! It's a worm! Help! Save me! Help! 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 Help!
She needs help.
My name is Loopy de Loop, and the reason I am in this broken condition is due entirely to my excessive charm. And this book, The True Story of Little Red Riding Hood, by who else? Loopy de Loop will fill in the horrible details. This is what happened. Listen. One day, Little Red Riding Hood was taking some cookies to Grandma, when suddenly she was confronted by these three juvenile delinquents. For years, they have masqueraded.
Where are you? It's me, Little Red Riding Hood, with her scrapbook. Oh, there you are.
Even my charm can go only so far. Adieu! They see you!
Doing here, Lieutenant Mumbly? This is top secret. Now beat it.
Smashing, frazzing, wrecking, snicker.
Next time,
Totally Tooned In.
Droopy fell in love and Cabello Droopy.
You know what? That's not sanitary.
Class dismissed and Professor Tom. Hilarious nature and wacky wildlife.
Monotonous, isn't it?
Now you're totally tooned in.